Clifford Robinson was a mainstay in the NBA playoffs, appearing in them in all but one of his 18 seasons.
My name is Cliff Robinson. I've played 18 years in the NBA. I always play for bread and meat. I don't win, I don't eat. That's what the game of Survivor is about.
I mean, we have like the biggest man out here. He's like,
I have a few of your basketball cards, I'm not gonna lie. Me being a basketball enthusiast, I immediately knew who that was, Cliff Robinson. Portland Trailblazers is one of my favorite players growing up. And everyone seems stoked to have him on their tribe.
Tell you the truth, it doesn't seem like they really have any interest in basketball. So for me, that's just fine. I can play this game, not worry about my tribe mates judging me for what I did. And they're just looking at me as Cliff Robinson, one of the tribe members of Survivor. Yeah!
After four standout years at the University of Connecticut, Robinson was a second round pick of the Trailblazers in 1989. And became a key member of Portland teams that twice reached the NBA Finals.
Right. Here it is. Cliff has it for the Brawn.
Here we go.
Cliff has the third key for the Brawn tribe. Brawn with a big lead right now. Brawn tribe working together very well. They've got their card through, now just working on the chest. Brawn tribe going through their last obstacle. Yeah! Brawn finishes. Brawn wins. Immunity.
I like Wu, and you gotta have a wingman. Batman always had Robin, Jordan had Pippen, Cliff has Wu. Wu-Tang. So, you know, you just gotta, you know, take your wingman and do what you gotta do to take care of business.
Uh-oh.
Everything was going well, but we lost the balance on the boat, and all of a sudden, I figured, you know, might as well take advantage of that brawn that's on the beach and do what we can to tip the water out.
It's coming out.
How's that good?
Cliff is a very likable guy. He's funny, he has a lot of charisma, and I would say he's probably the most liked on our tribe right now.
We have Lindsay and Sarah and Wu. Apparently they love him. They're like fans of him.
I honestly love Cliff. I think he's fantastic. I really do.
He had this mentality, this confidence. When he came in, you could kind of stick him anywhere. You could stick him in a three position, you could stick him in a four position. He could be perfect.
Trying to collect as much water. Cliff with another bucket of water, and that'll do it for the Brawn tribe. There goes. Start working on the maze, Brawn tribe.
Right or left, Cliff?
It don't matter.
All right.
Two tribes are working on the vertical maze.
As soon as it goes down, I'm going to yank it on my side.
3, 2, 1. Brawn with a bit of a lead in the vertical maze, but Beauty right there. Figuring out a complicated maze.
Oh, nice one.
Brawn getting closer now. They're one big move away from winning it. There it is! That could do it! Yes! Brawn wins! Immunity and reward! Brawn tribe, congratulations, immunity again!
Robinson earned sixth Man of the Year honors in 1993, became an All-Star in 94, and was twice selected to the NBA's All-Defensive Team.
Keep going! Uh-oh!
The Brawn tribe heads out for their second item. Lindsay takes one right in the stomach.
Got it.
Yeah. Brawn has their second item.
Got it.
Brawn tribe has their third item.
Straight, Tone, straight. You gotta hurry. Let's go. Hurry up back. We gotta move. One, two, let's go.
Cliff has the fifth item for the Brawn tribe. They can head back out.
Come on, let's go.
Get up.
Let's go.
And a huge setback for the Brawn tribe.
Come on.
All right, get up. Unbelievable. Brawn tribe. tribe has it on the platform.
Yeah, okay, you're good. Okay.
The Brawn tribe.
One, hoisting their flag. One, two.
A huge come from behind win. Brawn finishes second. A dozen eggs. The breach.
Good come from behind effort.
Cliff's game was scoring, but he could defend. He was a great defender. He could defend every spot almost, from the point guard to the center. So he'd be good in today's game as well.
Some blindside, so.
Clint. You want me to be more.
No, I don't.
Oh, come on.
No, I don't.
If you can't sink the shot, tribal council could be grim.
Sink the shot, baby. Sink the shot.
That's you, Cliff.
We have an immunity challenge today, and it might be basketball. So I'm sure everybody's going to expect me to be able to make the basket because I did play basketball.
Sounds like fun.
You know, 18 years in the NBA, I was in the top 10 of any player to ever play in the NBA in games played. I played more games than Michael Jordan, Magic Johnson, Larry Bird. So hopefully it's a walk in the park.
He also holds the Portland franchise record for consecutive games played with 461.
Cliff. Hey! He's got a home run. Cliff now going for that third buoy for the Brawn tribe. Cliff has the third buoy. Spencer has the third buoy. They're neck and neck. That's it, Brawn tribe. You have all five. You can now start shooting. Cliff. Cliff scores the first one for the Brawn tribe. You've got to get that ball back quickly or they can't shoot. Cliff scores the second for the Brawn tribe. We're tied 2-2. Cliff with the third for the Brawn tribe. Cliff scores the fourth point. One left for the Brawn tribe. Is this it? No. Three. Cliff in and out. There it is. Cliff scores the fifth point for the Brawn tribe. Brawn wins immunity, sending a Brawn tribe to tribal council once again. No tribal council for the Brawn tribe.
At 6'10", Robinson was not only a presence inside, but on the perimeter as well, connecting on more than 1,000 three-pointers during his career.
Six three-pointers for Cliff Robinson.
All right, everybody, drop your buffs.
Out of the Brawn tribe sticking together.
All right, we're all the same.
Take your spots on your new mats. Get to know your new tribe. Cliff is a big fella, got a lot of weight, a lot of height, a lot of body. Doesn't seem fair. LJ dragging her. There it is. Solana scores. Yeah. We are tied. 1-1. Take everything you have. Depending on your role. Spencer and Jeremiah have Cliff's arms off. Spencer's trying to get his legs down. Spencer and Jeremiah making a little bit of progress, but Cliff has his feet locked in. Spencer trying to separate those feet from Cliff. Jeremiah sitting on top of Cliff. Cliff just laying back saying, go ahead, give it a shot. Sarah giving Spencer and Jeremiah a lot of time on Cliff, and it's working. Spencer now has Cliff's legs free. Solana wins, reward. Huge physical effort by everybody.
Known for his stylish headband, as well as his nickname, Uncle Cliffy, Robinson went on to play for four more teams before retiring in 2007.
I feel good about the way things were mixed up today. I was able to keep five of my original members of my tribe. If we can continue moving on with the people that we have, I mean, we're in a great position.
The only thing I hated was when I seen Trish have problems.
My concern right now is Trish. I don't know what's going on with her and LJ. I just have to really keep an eye on the two of them. It's a must.
Tougher than you thought it was going to be. Solana doing a little damage there. You got it through the first wall. Takes a lot of effort. The logs are heavy. Now they're nose through. Nobody from the Brawn tribe has ever been to tribal council.
Push!
Yes.
Push it.
A it through! Huge victory for the underdogs!
Oh my God!
At this point, we could keep LJ for challenges, but he's from Massachusetts, Trish is from Massachusetts. They have that bond in common, and they've been off on their own and had conversations. So she's out here playing with her emotions. And if you get your feelings caught up in this game, that's when foolish things happen.
Cliff, you can't call the shots forever. I'm hoping that everybody else sticks with the plan.
Cliff, we're tied. Two votes Cliff, two votes LJ. Fifth person voted out of Survivor Cagayan. Cliff, need to bring me your torch. Cliff, tribe has spoken.
Good luck, guys. I got too comfortable with my core alliance. I thought I was staying up on what was going on around camp, but it's tough. It's tough. It just goes to show when you think things are going the way you expect them to go, boom, you get blindsided.
I'm just happy I had the ability to play as long as I did, and I kept the love for the game as long as I did.